Hello, and welcome back to possibly the last segment of Doom 3. Let's finish this, shall we? Now, if you watched the end of the last video, you've already seen this part. We go down and a voice says, "You've made it this far." I ain't no pushover marine, I'll tell you that.
So you've made it this far.
I just want to know who left all this here, man. Look at the prophecy foretold of a marine who could kick so much ass he'd beat the devil. Actually, I guess he's not the devil, it's the cyber demon. But anyways,
setting new standards in both archaeological discovery and analysis, the UAC is proud to showcase the latest findings on four unique and fascinating artifacts. These tablets were originally discovered in the dig site under what has become known as Site 3. Enjoyed the quick dev map and no clip ride to look at this secret. Bitch, I found this legit. Think. So then I guess I go this way. Yep. Alright, well I think this is it. Thank you.
Very simple and straightforward. It is. He's the soldier. Oh, no way! Oh, God. Well, I was not expecting that to happen, so... Jesus.
So you've made it this far.
Alright, let's go.
Zulu, we've got massive damage all over the base. This place looks like hell. I've got life signs on the bioscanner. Eyes sharp. Echo One, we've got a survivor, a Marine.
Corporal, you hear me? You all right? Can you hear me?
Echo One, this is Recon Zulu. Prepare for medevac.
Copy that. Have you located Counselor Swan?
Yes, sir. He's dead.
Roger, Recon One. What about Dr. Betruger?
He's nowhere to be
found, sir.
Haha, I knew it, expansion. Alright guys, well that concludes Doom 3. So, I guess next I will do the expansion. And after I do the expansion, I may do the Nazi Zombie, or Sniper Elite Nazi Zombie add-on, standalone game? I don't know. But anyways, so I'm going to let the credits roll. Y'all can watch them or not. I just like to give credit to people who made the game. And I will see you all in the expansion.